Pumping gas and pumping cash. New businesses are fueling a growth spurt in DeSoto County.
NBC2's Samantha Servin shows us how the future that is now under construction.
Prosperity, tranquility, progress. DeSoto County working to fulfill that third descriptor by bringing more business to the rural town.
I am very excited, especially about the Wawa.
I'm from Minnesota, so Culver's is big up there.
Both of those big name chains are coming to Highway 70 within the next year.
It's very exciting. You know, we're really the kind of the crossroads of the state, east, west, right here on 70, and then north, south on US 17. So it's an ideal location. Businesses are noticing and they want to be here.
Economic Development Director Sandra Guffey says more than 32,000 cars travel this road on a daily basis, making ample opportunity for success.
Within an hour's drive of more than a million people.
Right now, food options are slim in town.
We definitely have Publix, which is my favorite, and we have a lot of chicken places.
Variety so low, people like Douglas Odell are driving out of town just to eat.
We spend a lot of time driving to Sarasota right now for suppers and stuff. And glad to see it coming.
There's still a few months before these projects are complete, but either way, you can feel the excitement in the air.
They are very excited, yeah, especially Wawa. Everybody loves Wawa. Culver's, everybody's, you know, picking their favorite ice cream. So, yeah, this is definitely something that is attracting attention in a positive way.
I'm local in DeSoto County, Samantha Servin, NBC2.